Guv'nor says that he will fix the trains, but when it comes to funding, everything he disdains. All of the other leaders say cars must be charged a fee. It's called congestion pricing. Andrew says that he agrees, but when push did come to shove, Andrew backed away. Said people love their Chevrolets, find some other way to pay. So that's where the Guv'nor left us. Cuomo is an absentee. If he won't fix the subway, he'll go down in infamy. If he won't fix the subway,